Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about accuracy and precision and difference between them. What is accuracy? Accuracy of a measurement is how close it is to the true value or actual value. For example, John measures the amount of tea in his mug 3 times. He obtains the following results. The actual amount of tea in the mug is 120 ml. Now let's check the accuracy of these 3 results. You see, 119 ml is 1 millimeter away from the true value or actual value, this value. 116 ml is 4 ml away. And 115 ml is 5 ml away from actual value, this value. So you can see 119 milliliter is actually 1 millimeter away from the actual value. So 119 ml is the most accurate value. Next comes 116 ml. This is 4 milliliter away. And then 115 milliliter, which is the farthest value from 120 ml. Because it is 5 millimeter away. So 115 ml is the least accurate value. So the any value which is the more close to the actual value, the instrument which is measuring the value will be the more accurate. What is precision? Precision tells us how consistent a series of values are with each other. In other words, if we measure several measurements and all those are similar or close to each other, then those set of measurements precise or their precision is good. For example, John measured the amount of tea in his mug 4 times and he got these 4 results. The actual amount of tea in the mug is 120 ml. They all results are very far from 120 ml. So accuracy of these results is poor. But if we examine these 4 results closely and see, they are very close to each other. They are not close to actual value, but they are close to each other. See, 100 m and this value is only 1 millimeter from this value. 102 and 101, this is repeating. We got 101 2 times. And 100 and 102, they all are very close to each other. So their precision is good. Good precision of this value. So if we repeat the measurement several times and each time we get the similar readings, then instrument possesses a high degree of precision. Now difference between accuracy and precision. Let's take an example. Volume of a liquid is 20 ml and a student measures the volume of liquid using a cup and obtains following result. He got 4 sets of results. Here we will examine each result on the level of accuracy and precision. So let's see first result. This 20 ml is actually equal to actual value 20 ml. The accuracy of results is very good. Now let's figure out the precision. 20 ml, 19.3 ml, 18.8 ml and 18.6 ml. These all results are very far to each other. They are not close to each other. So precision is poor. Let's examine second result. 16 ml, 16.1 ml, 16 ml, 16.2 ml. All the 4 results are very close to each other. But they are very far from the actual value. So accuracy is poor because they are not close to actual value. But they are almost same to each other or close to each other, so their precision is good. Let's examine third set. The same way, you see 20.1, 20, 20.2, 20.1. These all 4 results are very close to actual value 20 milliliter. So accuracy is good and they are similar to each other also or close to each other, so precision is also good. Let's check fourth result. 18.6 ml, 17.8 ml, 15.6 ml, 16.2 ml.
They are not close to each other. Precision is bad. They are also not close to actual value 20 ml. So accuracy is also poor. Accuracy and precision both are poor here. Let's take a bird eye target example. In first set, this red circle shows the actual value and the black dots show measured values or results. First you see the accuracy is good because one dot is inside the red target. So accuracy is good because we got the actual result. All the dots are very far from each other. So precision is very poor here. In the next set, no dot is inside this red circle. So no result is close to actual value. So accuracy is poor. But all the results are very close to each other. So precision is good. Let's take third result. All the dots are very far from each other and no dot is inside or very close to this red circle. So accuracy is poor. All the values are very far from each other. They are not close to each other. So precision is also poor. Here you can see all the dots are inside the red circle. They are very close to target or actual value. So accuracy is good. And they are also very similar or close to each other. So precision is also good. Here is the question of the day. Try it to see if you get correct answer. Answer is given in the description box below. Ask questions in the comment box given below. Thank you.